Georgina Rodriguez was born in Buenos Aires to an Argentine father and a Spanish mother, originally from Murcia. Her family, including an older sister, lived with her paternal relatives. When Rodriguez was 1 year old, her mother decided she wanted to return to Spain, and the family moved to the northern Spanish city, Jaca,